Away and racing they go too. Has got an absolute flyer of a start. Going to lead into the opening corner from 1 and 4. Who are in behind 4 now goes second. And down the far side it's 2. Stretching him out in front. Leads by a length and a half from 4. Who's back in second. Then comes 1 back in third. Beginning to show pace but still a lot of work to do. It's 2 in front from 4. Then comes 1 trying to get into the mix. But 2 is plucky in front here. Leads by a length and a half from 4. Who's going to challenge down the outside. 1 also coming with a late finish. But 2 is going to last it out from 1 who made eye-catching late headway but far too late, because trap number 2 trapped the line for Ní Liosagam. It's a winner for the local trainer John Hickey. Time is 29:96.